First and foremost, our defense has been working perfectly well because we've not been conceding a lot of goals. Our major problem has been scoring, but we've been working upon it, and I'm expecting many goals because in the training sessions, our forwards have been so clinical. So we expect a lot, and we don't expect to concede because defensively we are good. The mood is in high gears, so we expect a lot, and the boys are perfectly fit.
For us, we have no any pressure. For us, we are sure, we are confident that we can win. We can win this year's trophy. So for us, we have no any competition, any pressure. For just what I can say one thing that we have tomorrow. We have no any room of error. So for us, we are going to make it because we are ready, and Bugemana Vasa wants to look at the way we train, we had preparations. We have nothing to say, just we want to play a better game.